Hey guys, Magmahydro here. What is going on? Today we've got me playing soldier. We got Javi playing soldier. It is 2:13 a.m. I have 27 minutes of TF2 in the past 2 weeks.
This must change.
This is all going to change tonight. I'm going to play Team Fortress 2 until literal sunrise. That is, of course, a joke. I'm not going to play Team Fortress 2 until literal sunrise. Because that'll be until like 7:30. It's kind of winter into fall right now, man. Yeah. You know, I can't rocket jump. I've never been able to. I mean, you know me. You all know me. How have you all been? Have you all been good in my absence? I hope so. Javi, how are you? I feel like that's been your response to the past, like, any time you've been on this channel.
Basically.
Also in this game, the man, the myth, the legend, Ronan. The true god of Team Fortress 2. It's not Gaben, as some of you people seem to think. Also, why are there only 13 players on this server? People, add me on Steam. Look up this. Whatever my name. My name is Mags Bar BIA. So just look that up, add me. I don't know.
Okay, this one isn't even fun. We're just spawn camping them.
Yeah. Obvious. You wanna get Ronan to, like, come with us to the land of Japan. Alright, we're here in Japan. Slightly lower FPS because there's a very pretty map and my computer can't handle the prettiness, but fuck it.
I can't handle it.
You all want a video. Yeah, Javi doesn't like this map much, but I'm forcing him to play it for you nerds. So, how, like, really, I'm sick. I'm not sure if some of you can tell. Some of you probably can. Some of you probably know, but yeah. I've been sick for like a week now. It's like a virus cold thing been going around.
Are virus cold things a thing?
Yeah, it's a virus cold. You know how you get like a bacterial fungi?
Totally.
Now that is not a thing. Kids, a bacterial fungi does not exist. Let me tell you. If anyone ever tells you they have a bacterial fungi, you should show them to a biologist. Because that's a freak of nature. Like these reeds. These reeds are sugarcane. I've always been so confused, like, in Minecraft, you know? It's like,
whoa,
reeds.
Whoa, sugarcane? Yeah. They are reeds, okay?
Okay.
They're reed.
Well, no one knows who that is, and you're not going to tell them, because... I mean, I'm just gonna bleep out his. I'll bleep out where you said the other thing, where you said his last name. So Reed, he's a boy at our school, a lovely boy. He's been talking more.
Yeah, and I like it.
You see, I've known Reed since we were like 5 years. I've known him since first grade. Story time here with Mags and Javi's sort of awkwardly here, gonna listen to this again. So when I was a young lad, about 5 years old. I had just moved here from Tennessee, moved to my current state, which I will not disclose.
Isn't...
I've bleeped that out as well. Stop making me bleep things out, I hate bleeping things out. But yeah, so, I've lived to bleep, and now...
It's Mexico, guys, that's how he met me.
I promise it's Mexico. But yeah, so I've moved to bleep, and I have not many friends, and neither did Reed at this point, right? And so, the teachers were like, hey, why don't you go, like, talk to Reed and hang out with Reed? And I didn't. And then, Reed...
I didn't.
No. Because I hung out with Trevor. You all know Trevor. He's been in videos. But, Robert Nautic on YouTube. Used to be. I don't know what he is now. He changes it, like, every 5 days. But, anyway, to the story. So, I never talked to Reed, like, when I was younger. And so, he never really... talk to anyone else after that, after I rejected him, so that sort of haunted me for a while. I mean, he never came to me and proposed friendship, but I was sort of edged to propose friendship to him, which I never did, and so he never talked to anyone, really. Until this year, he sort of opened up, like a little flower. Don't call people flowers. I hate people who, like, metaphorically call people flowers. It's like, really? opening them up like petals.
I call women flowers because they seem to bloom after puberty.
I thought you were going an entirely different direction, and I was not going to be okay with that, but I'm fine with this direction. Yep, it gets better after puberty, I promise, kids. You teenager peoples.
Yeah, haven't you heard his voice?
Yeah.
Watch the op video.
I promise if you're like a 13-year-old guy with like a voice from the op video, it gets better. You're like sexy like me. I mean, sexy voice, not sexy like body. I'm fucking fat. I mean, I'm not fat. I'm husky.
Oh, we just lost this.
This is just background gameplay, really. Like, I'm not talking about the game. I'm talking about my life. I haven't made videos in a while. I'm in college, guys. I'm not sure how many of you know this, but I'm in college. This is hard. Space science major, for those of you interested. I know some of you may have asked, like, in your head right then. It's like, oh Max, what's your major? Yeah. In space science.
Well, now so. I know.
Wow. But yeah, so I feel. Have I been mumbling this entire time? I feel very mumbly. It may just be because I'm sick. I don't know.
I'm back to market gardening, bitch.
Wow. Oh, that's a red man. How many of you, like, actually get into the lore of TF2? Because, like, I've read some of the, like, old comics. The old comics are weird as fuck, man. Like, have you read the old comics for TF2?
No.
They're weird as fuck. It's like, Gray Man had two sons. It was like red and blue. It was like, and Gray Man got like cancer or some shit, but he's not actually dead. Well, it was a lucky crit. You know? Those of you, like, have a good discussion in the comments, please, about what TF2 canon is. Because I forget what's canon, what isn't. Is Gray Man dead, or is he not dead?
What's canon?
Canon is, like, it's a phrase used when discussing lore as to, like, what is the actual thing that is endorsed by the creators as being fact. Canon is, like, true history.
So, like, fuck, I just fell. Sort of like how Peter Parker is white.
Right, yes. However, the canon was changed because now he's... Well, I mean, I guess he's... Because it's not Peter Parker, it's...
No, it's the Ultimate Spider-Man now.
Yeah.
Spider-Man is like... If you had to pick of like a Spider-Man, there's Scarlet Spider-Man, there's like all the different like... Oh, shit. There's a bunch of like all the Ultimate Spider-Mans.
You remember that one podcast we did, like, two episodes of, where we had, like, the superhero talk? We need to do more of those, because I feel like you and Trevor and Bram know, like, so much lore that I have no idea about. And I feel like maybe a lot of my viewers might not know about it. Viewers, if you want to see that, like, tell me. And I'll just sit in while the other nerds talk about fucking superheroes or something.
I'll talk about fucking Batman for, like, as long as I'm alive.
He literally... Like, I'll just be sitting, like, somewhere, and he'll be like, Batman. I'll be like, fucking, shut up, Bobby. That's not what happens. I'm not mean to him, usually. Alright, not mean to him that often. I mean, do you think every 3 minutes is often, Javi?
I mean, I have feelings. Jesus.
No, you don't. Fucking Puerto Rico. God, fuck. Snipers. I hate snipers on this map. Can I just say that? Like, I know I'm not supposed to be discussing this fucking commentary or gameplay, but fuck snipers on this map. Like, they get up onto that, like, roof in front of the spawn.
Get up off of that thing. Is that not how it goes? Get up off of that thing.
So, recently I've been introduced, speaking of random songs, been introduced to, the Whip and Nae Nae thing.
Now I me whip, why me nae-nae, why me whip, why me nae-nae, why me
whip. Yeah, I've been introduced to that via marching band, and it's a terrible existence. It's been miserable. I've been sick, gotta go, like...
Wait, is that like something you're doing in band now?
No, it's just, I don't know. not really that big of a thing.
Jesus Christ.
Nah. We did do the, one time in band camp, we did the, we had planned this, like, massive prank that we were going to do the Bernie instead of actually, like, marching. Also, I saw you miss all of those stabs, and I'm very disappointed in you.
Oh my god! No, I forgot that you get faster when you want it.
Yeah, see, guys, that's my cold. Hopefully, did I just break my mic off? Am I good?
Dude, as soon as you said cold, the guy I'm inspecting right now is called Cold Fresh Juice.
Juice or juice?
Juice.
Juice? I'm pressing tab right now to see what you're... Oh, yeah, juice. Like, of the orange variety. I mean, I guess juice can be orange if they've been in a tanning bed for too long. That's
like all I'm the not white girls at our school.
I might bleep that out. I don't. I've been bleeping a lot recently. I'm getting like Soviet Russia or some shit. I know. This is a weird thing to be doing at 2:26 a.m.
Dude, have you listened to Tori Moi?
Listen to who? What?
Tori Moi is this black guy and his band, and they like make the like. Either like really like the music you listen to when you're high, like really like peaceful. And lately it's been like the new album's like really funky. It's really good.
I don't do drugs, so I don't know what you listen to when you're high. To VR. I have never smoked a single marijuana.
Marijuana?
Yeah. Watch me marry and watch me wane. Oh god. rip the dream. I don't even know, like, if anybody's actually watching this commentary, or like watching this gameplay right now, what am I doing? I'm just jumping around, I got 2 kills on the point. I defended the cap. Okay, if you say so. Ibbles. You ever watch Filthy Frank?
I hate him.
And I think, like, Bram and Aaron and them might kill you then. You, like, worship him. Papa Franku.
It's a thing that you really have to, like, get into, because I never liked it.
I feel like you have to get into shrooms in order to, like, get into it, you know? It's, like, hardcore, like, fucking straight up mushrooms. There's, like, a spicicle spy. Are you a spicicle spy?
No, I'm a spy.
Like a butter knife? Yeah.
Yep.
Oh, wow. Thank you for displaying your non-lyingness. Non-lyingness? No, truth. Truthfulness. That's a real word. I feel like there's a fucking sniper in one of these trees. So the snipers can, like, get over here and they can, like, see that? So annoying. Okay.
I'm gonna be a Pyro.
Do it. You won't.
I'm doing it, bitch. I do what I want.
I missed it. Abos.
You're so bad.
I literally am terrible. Anybody who just watched that is like, Magma, what the hell are you doing? I'm liking this. You know, I really hope my Fraps is set up to record my onboard audio, because I don't have Audacity running. I probably should, because Javi and I are probably really not balanced right now. But oh well. Does anyone know? Well, I guess we're gonna win the game. Wait, we're red. Yeah, okay. I thought we were gonna lose for a second. Oh, wow.
Woo!
I would say BIA, but you don't have the clan tag. Why do you, like, always remove the clan tag if we don't, like, do anything for a few days?
It's the thing for CSGO, because then people are like, they call me BIA instead of Alex.
Okay.
Makes life easier.
Maybe have a more, like, real... IGN than Alex Dodd. Did I just...
You poot in your pants again.
I mean, in a manner of speaking. Was there a fucking sniper scout or some shit back here? What the fuck? There's a scout. Fuck. There's all... You're on blue team. Were teams scrambled? Or did you just join the blue team?
No, I think... I didn't touch anything.
I don't know. Oh, yeah, I don't know. I don't know. Somehow you are on the blue team, so you need to kill the red people now. What the
fuck? Oh, you're still on red. That means that should be marking gardening.
What the hell? Has anybody ever, like, calculated the mass of a black hole before? It's really fun.
I'm pretty sure that's hard.
It is. Yeah, like, I've done it in the astronomy. You ever do astronomy?
Does it say which black hole?
Yeah, it was like it was the black hole at the center of some active galactic nuclei somewhere.
Would it be galactic nuclei?
No, it was not, because our galactic core is not active. Like, the way it's like has to do with the velocity of gas moving around it. And I don't know. I forget why it doesn't work for ours as well. I don't do math. I don't do, like, math. I mean, I do math. Don't do math. Math is bad.
Math is great. I mean, you've seen Breaking Bad? Have you seen the great stuff that comes out of that?
Right, yeah, like, standing in the middle of a desert in your underwear.
That's with the first a gun episode. In your ass.
Yeah, that's all. I should watch more of it. But I was really tired when I started trying to... It was like 4 a.m. or some shit.
You obviously don't know what Breaking Bad is, if that's what you think that's the high.
That is my first image that I received was... What? How much heals does this guy? Oh, he has a black bolt.
Let's make it a clat with this Machina.
Do it, mate. I've got to kill an invisible spy. Are you proud of moi?
Gosh, freaking spy!
Rip. Should have used the black bolts. Oh yeah, by the way guys, I'm using the gunboats, the... sting and the whip. I've not really been whipping many people recently. I don't know. I feel kind of bad about it now. Doesn't it do damage to somebody involved? Like now? Whipping your teammates?
I'm so tired of that fucking sniper.
Abby.
I'm not sure.
What the hell? Because I feel like I was damaged at some point by someone whipping me. Like, a friendly person whipping me.
Oh, my.
That man's shooting a rocket jumper at me. Javi, are you really tired right now and shooting a rocket jumper at people?
I'm really tired. I'm shooting an upper hand at some people. Like, I feel like I'm back in CSGO.
Wow. Hey, guys. Magmahydro. I did a really good one earlier, but I wasn't... Well, I mean... Was the one I did earlier good, Javi?
Hey guys, Magmahydro over here, and we're playing some bit of Suijin on good old Mappy Maps.
Is that how I sound right now? Like, actually?
Like, not at all, man. Not at all, bitch.
Fuck you.
Okay, now's when the freaking sniper gets out of the way, fucking asshole.
I've been really good about, like, not swearing, I think, right now, today.
I'm not.
Fuck you. Oh hey, we're about to lose a game. Maybe if I wasn't AFK fixing fraps.
That I won that.
You wanna? Oh, because you're on the blue. Damn it, Javi. Why are you a traitor to mankind? Is that like whale speak? Instead of a man, are you now a whale? Wait, we're on the same team again! Yay! Praise his... Oh. If you sacrificed your 72 virgins today...
Your mom.
I mean, biologically speaking, that's impossible. Unless
exactly.
I'm...
Exactly.
Unless I'm literal Jesus. Which I don't think I am.
You obviously are.
Is that why people like me on YouTube? You know who's literal Jesus? Papa Fralu. Can we describe Papa Fralu to the people of YouTube? Like, how do we...
He is Jesus.
How can we even describe him? He is a man we know in real life, much like the legend Reed. He is... Except, almost the exact opposite.
Exactly.
It's... Papa Fralu is just an experience.
Yeah, like, you have to inhale him.
You have to... I occasionally snort him. To be honest. Mm-hmm. You know? Just with a... But, you know. Yeah, that was terrible. Don't ever snort Papa Fralu while you have a cold.
It's too big to handle.
I mean, that... I don't know about that. He's like, I mean, is he taller than... He's my height. Yeah.
No, you're taller.
Yeah, I know, but like, not by much, I don't think.
Everyone's tall for me.
I mean, yeah, but that's just you. Look at this, like, thing, man. Skyboxes are always, like, amazing to... Fuck. There's a lesson to be learned from that. Don't stare at the pretty colors. You will end up dead. Much like if you snort too much Papa Fralu while you have a cold. I think that's pretty much the only advice I have for you guys. You know? Don't stare at pretty colors. Don't snort Papa Fralu while you have a cold. And all will be well with the Chinese Japan Namu.
Japanese.
Dirty Jap suey nuked with a
Your
bomb.
Your all-father was crafted by Om Nom Taters.
It was. Good God, fuck that guy, man. Om Nom, do you watch me? If you watch me, send me, like, a freaking friend request, you piece of shit. Fuck you. He's an asshole. On the other hand, Zendar, if you watch me, fucking call me up, bruh. What about... Is Extremist alive?
Yeah, I have him on my friends list.
Wow. I think I might still have him on Skype. You see, we're talking about the guys from our old Highlander team.
Yep.
From way back in the day. I think it was actually after crafting the op. So between... It was in one of my periods of YouTube inactivity where I wasn't playing Minecraft, but it was after crafting the op.
We should make Minecraft videos.
I mean, the server died. I'll be honest. I'm being Frank here. I'm being Papa Franku right now. The server died. You know?
Is no one ever on it?
Like, I think we've straight up ran out of funds as well. But, like, nobody had been on it for, like, a month and a half before that. You know?
Yeah.
Like, everybody got on there, got their diamonds, got their gear, made towns, got horses, you know. And then that was it, because we didn't have, like, MCMMO, or any way to progress. But, that's enough depressing Minecraft stories for a TF2 commentary, I think. RIP Mineverse 2015. That'd be cool if we just had, like, a yearly renewal of it. That'd be nice, actually.
What?
A yearly renewal of Mineverse. It's like every mid-July, Sub is just like, hey guys, we'll redo it. Sub, if you're watching this right now, we should do that. We should plan that. I'd use money for that, maybe. Also, can we just realize, recognize that this man is like, no one wants to play medic, but it's rare that they're not useful, TBH. It's rare that they're not useful. A good medic can make or break a round. Quality Team Fortress 2 tips from Jano.
Quality, not quantity. Unless you're medics, then all the quantity.
Yeah, like 7 medics who are like shit is better than me. Because I am one medic who is shit. You see that? That's self-deprecating humor. Except I didn't allow enough time for the thing. You ever study, like, actual humor science? Humor science is weird. Yeah. Like, the science of timing and, like, you know. Because it's all psychology-based. You ever, like, read, like, psychological research papers and stuff?
Whose?
I mean, like not actually read the papers, but, like, read articles about them, I guess. You know?
If I read Reed's psychological papers, I'm like, what?
No, do you ever read just, like, about psychological research? Like, the reasons why we do things and how predictable we actually are. I like how we're actually about to, like, maybe pull through this, but I just got snoiped by a sniper. Sniped by a sniper. Yeah, mate. Yeah, you got a snipe.
Don't get so sniped.
Sorry.
Oh my god.
I agree. Well, we failed. I have a cold. Javi's fucking tired. It's, what is it, like 2:50 a.m. Go to bed. Screw you. Subscribe if you wanna. Maybe comment your favorite potato. Your favorite flavor of thing you put on a potato. Your favorite potato topping. Fuck you. Javi, any final words for these lovely gentlemen and ladies?
French fries. You said potato and I started thinking of French fries.
Wise words from a man of many mouths.